This is a Houhin, a type of teapot used for Japanese green tea. This teapot does not have a handle, separating it from the more common Kyusu teapot. We recommend using the Kyusu teapot because it's easier to pour and the handle stays cool. All it takes is a small turn of the wrist to pour the tea into the cup.